In bingo, when somebody wins, everybody screams, bingo, for look at someone's got it, so we have to call back, and then we give them a prize of a quarter.
Oh, we always play for money, just a quarter. We cannot do a lot of gambling in here. It's not allowed.
Hi, my name is Anusha. I'm a junior at Babson College.
Hi, I'm Bob Shong. I've been an architect for almost 50 years.
I've been a member of the Wellesley Hills Junior Women's Club for 5 years.
Hi, I'm Gina, and I'm from Babson College, and I'm part of Sigma Kappa.
My name is Joan Kilcoyne. My husband and I have been married for 58 years.
My name is Alondra Senna.
I'm Dina from Kazakhstan.
Hi, I'm Mary Daly, and I live in Wellesley.
So I have been coming here every Friday for almost 3 years now.
Well, it's a very friendly place. The staff and administration are wonderful.
Every time I come here, I see in the faces the sense of hope, joy, and gratitude. And this is very inspiring.
If I can bring a little joy, a little humor to see that you can bring a little bit of happiness in their life.
If you see them make a smile when you come in, that's enough for me.
I was actually really excited to come here today. It's my first time.
Today was fun, right?
Yeah.
Did you come here before?
This was my first time, yeah, and I really liked it.
Yeah, what about
same.
You?
This is actually my first time coming to the nursing home here, but I really enjoyed it.
I love coming here because my grandparents live in India, so I don't get to see them as often. And so this way I get to interact with people who remind me of my grandparents.
Very grateful to see them, yes, see young people.
I admire them, a bunch of old ladies. I'm one old man.
The residents here are really interesting and amazing, and it's good interactions for me because I can learn from them.
And hearing about their experiences, and they're all so wise.
I feel like I get a lot from the community, so I really want to give back.
The Wellesley Hills Junior Women's Club, over the years, we've been able to take some of the money that we've raised through our fundraisers in the community and give grants.
Each one of you was given wonderful gifts by God. They're not all the same, thank goodness. But you can share those with so many of the people here who are needy and who are looking for friends, looking for friendships, and just looking to be with someone. Yeah.